Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
Chase between police, Spider-Man, and the Deep. Once again, Spider-Man makes a bad situation infinitely worse, and we have a highly intelligent caller who agrees with me. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yes, Mr. Jameson. I was trying to get to work, and I was almost run over. Look, I understand that Spider-Man saved the kidnapped victim, and I'm glad about that, but I could have been killed.
Not just you. This is the problem with that masked maniac. The police are able to coordinate efforts, block streets, lay down tire shredding strips, because they're a team. Spider-Man is a one-man show who cares about one thing. Spider-Man! And you almost paid for that. With your life.
Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
All units be advised. Commercial robbery in progress. Need immediate response in Chelsea. Over.
Hello?
Parker! Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. This is impressive. Little error, though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix. See if that worked. No, this is worse than I thought.
That stabilized it. Damn it, the spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this. Doctor? Doctor, I've found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've had enough tests!
For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. I'll work out some bugs. Go. Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter, for everything.
We now take you live to Grand Central Terminal, where Mayor Osborne is about to address the media.
Pardon Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. When you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.
I should check on my news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here. Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. All right, later.
Congratulations, Captain. You got the City Hall bomber.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there, and still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from... Congratulations, Captain. You got the City Hall bomber.
We got him.
Tomato, tomato. My point is, you've been burning the candle at both ends lately. You should take a vacation.
I'm not exactly the tourist type. But once we've rounded up the rest of Lee's people, maybe I will. No planes, no suitcases, just uninterrupted sleep.
Oh, you are a party animal. But hey, whatever floats your cruise ship. Or doesn't. You've earned it.
Devil's breath is gone, but we got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. You should have worn your seatbelt.
Take him out! Hurry!
I'm on it.
Spider-Man!
Your plan and your escape plan.
Damn it. They got into the armory.
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
It means some of the enemies are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it. Is that bad? That sounds bad.
It means some of the enemies are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it. You guys go back to yourselves and behave. We can forget this ever happened.
Never like the guy. Here comes the pain!
Thank you. Who thought it was a good idea to bring rockets into a prison?
Come in. This is Sergeant Hansen. Anyone on the channel?
This is Captain Watanabe. Where are you?
Electro actor. Top near cell block B. Trying to restore power. That's you in the...
Bad? That sounds bad.
It means some of the inmates are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it.